The thing of it is, when you build a new way of building, and we become so close-minded in how we make stuff, and how we build stuff, and how we do things. You know, the old phrase, thinking out of the box. When a building process like this comes up, when you're making something different, I think there's a lot of things like this application we haven't thought of yet. I was approached by an economics professor that had a blind student that was taking his course. And economics has to deal with a lot of trends that can only be seen by looking at graphs. He heard we've done some really neat stuff here, and he thought he'd give us a call, see if there was something we can do to maybe make a graph almost like Braille. I had the professor send me all the graphs from all the different chapters in the book. So it took maybe a few weeks of experimentation to get different heights and elevations, getting feedback from the student, what he could perceive as the best, you know, feel and sensitivity. And we finally got a blend of height and resolution that was acceptable. We go through every semester in printing off all the graphs in 3D, and we use the gigabot because some of these are quite large, and if they do get complicated, we have to make them big enough to where the resolution can be perceived. It's been pretty successful. We didn't know how it would go, but he did give an exam a few weeks ago, and he just wrote me a letter saying that he wanted to let me know that the student did great in his exam using these graphs, and the student thought they were really helpful in him understanding economics.